Daniel, an intense face-off there. How much do you read into that this close to the fight?
Nothing at all. I'm ready to fight. It's just now it's time to get in the ring and fight now. Let's go.
You've come in 3 pounds heavier than your last fight. Is that a deliberate tactic?
We've been working hard, man. All I can say is I'm ready to fight.
We have seen a change in your demeanour yesterday and today compared to the beginning of the week. Is fight mode activated for you right now?
Yeah, a lot has gone into this, a lot of work, a lot of training, and I'm just ready to go now. You know, talking's done.
Let's get a final prediction ahead of tomorrow night in front of a record-breaking 96,000 crowd at Wembley, plus millions watching at home. How does this fight go down tomorrow night?
A win, by any means necessary.
Frank, let's bring you in. One day out from the big night. How are you feeling about it? How excited are you feeling?
I'm very excited. It's a massive, massive, massive fight. And we're going to see absolute fireworks tomorrow. And it's going to quieten all these voices, that's for sure.
You feel like now is the time for Daniel Dubois to cement his legacy in the heavyweight division?
Yeah, he's a young man. He's just turned 27, was it a couple of weeks ago? He's coming off a magnificent couple of wins, really showing what he's all about. He's confident. Look how confident he is. I've never seen him like this. He's calm, cool and collected. And tomorrow night, you're going to see something special.
What are we going to see tomorrow night? The whole event. We've seen this now. We've seen all the events this fight week. What can we look forward to tomorrow night? How good is it going to be?
Bombs away. That's what it's going to be. These two guys are going to throw bombs at each other, and you're going to see something extra, extra special. I promise you, this is going to be something, something magnificent.
Thanks, Frank.
AJ, what a moment in time this is for you. Listen to this crowd. Rather than asking you a question, can you address them? They want to hear from you.
Yeah, what's happening, people? That's the energy. I just want to say a massive thank you throughout all my journey, my ups, my downs. You guys out here sticking with me through thick and thin. And if I could ask you one favor, go home tonight and make a prayer for me. For success tomorrow, that I will become 3-time heavyweight champion of the world.
AJ, when you hear them chanting your name like that, what does that do for you 24 hours before this massive fight?
Well, I look at myself as a gladiator, and I'm about to step into an arena tomorrow to perform for the people who love to see blood, guts, and glory. So I'm pumped, and I'm ready to perform for the people.
What a journey. If my math is correct, you made your Wembley Stadium debut in May of 2014. Could you have ever imagined all of this? This type of scene, Trafalgar Square, 96,000, you're the top bill, you're the man they're all here for.
They're here for everyone on the undercard as well, not just me. So we've got to give credit to all the undercard fighters as well for coming through and so on and so forth. But I love it. I thrive in it. And these guys, they put a lot of pressure on me, right? But that makes me step my game up every single time. I'm coming up nearly 12 years as a professional, been fighting strong, pushing hard, working hard. I started late in boxing, but it shows you that anything, you can do anything with hard work, God on your side, a good team, you can achieve anything.
You're nowhere near the end, but no one fights forever. Are you allowing yourself to smell the roses, to enjoy these moments and not take them for granted?
I'm not a warrior in the garden yet. I'm still on the battlefield, so I'm not smelling any roses yet, just blood, fresh blood.
And Eddie, a word with you, if I may. There is no one who brings a smile to your face like this man. We know what he means to you and what you have meant to him. May of 2014, I remember that interview, you standing by him after he wins his Wembley Stadium debut. The journey has been incredible. Here you are 24 hours before another big step in his career. What are the emotions that you are feeling?
We were just kids then. You know, now, you know, it feels like bread and butter, but there's a big job to do tomorrow. I want to thank everyone for coming out tonight, and I want to thank everyone for continuously supporting Anthony Joshua. As always, tomorrow night, he'll give it his all, and as he said, God willing, he will become 3-time world heavyweight champion.
Thank you so much, Eddie. Good luck to you and Anthony Joshua. One more time, London, show some love to the great Anthony Joshua.